So with Agent Builder in Joule Studio, you can extend, you can build, or you can customize your own agents. So let's take a look. In Joule Studio, your experience starts with a familiar, intuitive SAP build interface. Let's take logistics as an example, a critical area where delays can impact your supply chain and make costs go up. The name and the description give Joule the context on when to engage the agent. In the no-code design canvas, you add instructions and expertise to define the agent's role. Then you can select from LLMs to help the Joule agent plan and reason and to give tools to act. Here we're going to add an action to pull in the weather and the risk conditions from a third-party system, supplier contracts that are important grounding documents, and a custom Joule skill to initiate transportation requests. So we're going to design that skill. First, we configure the inputs and the outputs. Inputs are the fields that Joule will require from the end user, and outputs are the result. Then you can browse and embed your existing automations in SAP Build to initiate specific processes in a really intuitive way. You can also add existing action projects to connect with third parties. And lastly, you can set up messages to configure how Joule shares the skill outcome with others. For example, that your transportation has been initiated successfully. Once the Joule agent and the skills are ready, we can go ahead and test them in a dedicated panel using prompts that we choose, for example, ordering electronic devices from suppliers that are based in a specific city, like Chicago. And with this, we can validate how the agent reasons, how it plans, and which tools the agent is using. This ensures the quality of the agent before you're ready to deploy it. Finally, we deploy the agent to production by specifying a version and selecting an environment. And from within SAP Build, teams can centrally manage the agent lifecycle and monitor the activity. The result are business-ready agents that drive immediate business impact.